a plum. Aloo bukhar, man. Aloo bukhar. Plum. A plum once said, "Oh my dear Lord, can you please make me a banana?" God said, "Why?" "It's because that guy loves banana." So God said, "Tathastu." So the plum became a banana. So then the guy came. Instead, he purchased orange. He said, "God, please make me an orange." So the banana, God was tathastu, became an orange. So the guy came, picked the orange, bit him, spat him, kadwai. Then he said, "My dear Lord, can you please make me grapes?" God said, tathastu, became grapes, and the guy didn't even look at the grapes. And the grape said, "How I wish I remained a plum. There would be someone who loves a plum who would come and take me." Ladies and gentlemen, we are all different. Everyone's an individual. Everyone's different. Be happy being yourself. Don't follow people. Follow your passion. Follow your nature. This is about discovering who you are. Finding out where you fit. And not just being a member of the herd, chasing the herd and making the M silent. Ladies and gentlemen, you are an original. There's always going to be something for you to do. You are you. Why should I make a damned fool of myself by doing what someone else is doing? That's not my strength. That's his or her strength. You identify what is your strength. You're all different. Each one is different. Don't make this damned mistake of trying to be someone else. The biggest mistake you can make in your 20s is to try and follow someone and be them. You can take inspiration from them, but you can't imitate them. Don't imitate them. Take inspiration.